inside is fairly soft. It's actually a little softer than my CX. You gotta hold on with this one. You get used to that back support on the rocket, and you do gotta hold on a bit. It's got a nice narrow banana seat. It's actually pretty comfortable. This bike fits me really well, actually. It's easy to get on and off of. The shifter is less clunky on this bike too. Yeah, that's pretty damn quick. of minivan moms. Easy to shift it without using the clutch too.